hello, hello. One more time, and here we go. I'll be putting research to the test in the Mountain West. We be looking at SWE and the effects of CC. In nowhere but the place to be, the Upper St. Mary. Snowpack runoff versus rainfall runoff, and less water availability. This ain't no ideology, it's the future, and soon to be reality. A lot of uncertainty with climate variability. Enter IPCC, PDO, El Nino, SST, and use a dendro. From baseline to lifeline, ill water storage and water shortage. Adaptation? Sure, with a little courage. Future effects on circulation? Nobody knows. But we do have simulation, and we shouldn't mess with earth, wind, and fire. Warm it up, warm it up. What's up, team men, in winter and spring? Now let's start acting, cause Alberta's situation could see complication with the beetle population. Snowpack runoff versus rainfall runoff, and less water availability. This ain't no ideology, it's the future, and soon to be reality. Spatial modeling, first step is SimGrid, and Lincoln PE using D-SWE and D-PRE. Check it out, snowfall accumulates, but it ain't so with rainfall, cause it relates to T-Rex, SMS, and ETP. Now flip the vibe, field trip, two planks on pow, down the slope, and with a little dope, MRG, staking out the territory in the ORP, my man Rymac, the LMW, and for BS, the QOFP, or anything but bullshit, holding down the orifice. Snowpack runoff versus rainfall runoff, and less water availability. This ain't no ideology, it's the future, and soon to be reality. Listen up, the gov and CEOs, cause looking at emission scenarios, as a degree change goes, it ain't looking pretty now, not like a secretary. Now stop being lax, and talk about a revenue neutral carbon tax. Solutions. We need new rules to reduce fossil fuels with a just transition for low-income population. This can be achieved with a real-world agreement, not a fluffy statement. It's the tragedy of the commons. Without collective action, ain't nobody gonna have.
Peace.